In Arizona, the mental health of the parties is a factor that the court needs to take into consideration in determining the best interest of the children. However, the fact that a parent may suffer from a mental illness does not necessarily mean that the parent will not be able to share joint custody or parenting time.